Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, did a couple of locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
To deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here. And keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How will it come apart?
Something's out there!
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You've been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation! Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
To a better spoon.
Thank you.
is Brewster's laboratory. All reconnaissance pointed straight here. A secret laboratory? Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Downstairs, then. I want to see that artifact.
Not if you value your life.
Got it.
won't pay! She won't get away!
What's David up to in there?
Don't know and don't care to ask. Because at night, the creeps glow with unearthly light, as if the devil climbing up out of hell itself.
Oh, Arget the poet. What else?
Ain't nothing.
Who's she?
Some woman sneaked in!
She's not allowed in here! Quick! We've got to overpower her! Someone playing tricks on me.
Hi.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
And by the way, it's sir to you.
The blokes are knackered, sir. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Thank you.
Voice of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Mr. Static, the rest!
You know, Reynolds, it might just be worth the risk.
Sir David, it cannot be serious!
Time to lay down your head.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Staric. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
Far too close. I must find a way out.